Italian time, so don't mind my rough look. I'm tired, I haven't slept so much, but I'm now waiting for my flight to Entebbe, Uganda, 6 hours flight. I'm hoping to catch up on that one. It's my first time taking Qatar and it's been okay, it's been fine. I think I'll take it again. So we're actually in Doha now, waiting to board our flight. The airport is quite cute. I've made my rounds already. I'm just gonna sit here and wait. So I'm looking forward. I'm so excited to show you Uganda, to vlog in Uganda. So I hope you'll enjoy this one. DJ Java Pani Busy Bidi. DJ Ini Pani Singi Singi. I said DJ Java Pani Busy Bidi. DJ Ini Pani Singi Singi. In Uganda, guys, it's just 10 days, so I'm going to be giving you every single detail. That's my niece and my nephew
and your mom.
International airport in Uganda is next to Lake Victoria, which is one of the biggest lakes in the world, if you didn't know. So we've stopped to have, do you see that? We've stopped to have some fish. This is tilapia, fresh fish
from the lake.
That's tilapia, a famous delicacy here. Oh my god, guys, the weather is great. It's 28 degrees. I am feeling amazing. So I'll see you guys later, because now I've got to dig into my fish. So I'm at a place called Mythos, which is a Greek restaurant here in Uganda. And I just had the best lunch ever, the best pork ribs. So if you're ever in Uganda, Mythos is one of the places to visit. So guys, it's 14th February, and as you can guess, it's Valentine's Day. And Valentine's Day in Uganda is quite a big deal. Right here we have a store where they're selling roses, as you can see. And they're being sent out, surprises, people are sending to their wives, girlfriends, and you know, all that good stuff. But I will be going for breakfast. That's my brother in the back there. I'll be going for breakfast. You won't believe it's 10 a.m. and the sun is up like this. It's shining. So welcome to Uganda, welcome to Africa. We're gonna be going to a place called Java's for breakfast, meeting a friend as well. Brother, Irene, what are you having?
Yum yum.
So I'm going to be having a full, I don't know if I would call this a real African breakfast. It's an intercontinental breakfast, I'd say. And there you are. My second meetup today with a group of girlfriends, and we've been given roses because it's Valentine's Day and every female here is getting a rose. So cool. We'll be having a glass of wine and then I'll be moving on to my next program. I'm just showing you bits and pieces of Uganda. I know it's hard for me to vlog and to show you clearly, but that's because I'm also using this time to, you know, share moments with my friends and family. So do not mind if I can't show you so much. But I hope you're having, or you did have, a good Valentine's Day by the time you watch this.